Assalamualaikum and salam sejahtera. I will show you how to create 2D sketch using Fusion 360. First, we have to look at the radius of the bottom, R10 and R20, and all fillet is 4 mm. At the top is R, slot is R10, and the radius of the slot is R80. And the angle is 30 and 20. We look at the left side. The center of the radius is 160 and the radius is R10 and R20. The rib is 10 mm and the radius of the left side is R30. The angle of the slot, right side 30 degree, the left side 20 degree. And the angle of the circle of the left side, the angle is 45 degree. Click icon file and save file and write the file name. Write the file name exercise sketch mechanical plate and create new project folder and create a new folder. Create new folder sketch and click save. And the name of exercise sketch mechanical plate at the top sides. Click sketch and click the plate XY. Create circle using center diameter circle. Click at the origin. Now create the circle for the center slot. Give dimension diameter 160 and change the line type. Then offset 10 mm, offset 10 mm inside, okay, create line, change line type. Create line at the center and change the line type and give dimension. Angle 30 degree. Make edit the line and change the line type. And give dimension 20. Trim you get dimension 90 and 70. Create arcs Grid dimension R10. Offset 10 mm. Grid line, tangent. Okay, again tangent and trim. Okay, make another line. Give dimension 5 mm. Create diameter 10 mm and tangent. Next trim. Okay, trim. Okay, check the radius. Then mirror. Select the object and select the mirror line. Click yes. Okay, make another line. Change the line type. Click center line. Diameter 320. Change the line type. Dimension. Diameter 20. Okay, give dimension for the center circle. Okay, just enter, then the dimension of the circle already changed to the black color. That's been fully constrained. Okay, make the ribs. Okay, make the circle. diameter 8 millimeter and tangent. Next, trim. Okay, trim. Okay, tangent, radius, trim. Okay, trim. Create dimension. Okay, tangent the circle, trim. Trim the line. Okay, create another circle. Okay, tangent. And trim. Create line and create radius. And tangent the radius to the circle. And tangent the diameter to the line. And trim. Okay, then now the sketch already finished, and click the finish sketch. Okay, now click the extrude and rotate the object using the cube. Select the sketch profile. Okay, extrude the profile. Okay, give the dimension accordingly. Okay, just follow the step in the video. Okay, save as again to the folder and save, click save and finish.